kunento yokuthi crime does not pay. I agree in a certain, you know, limitations of agreeing with that statement. Ngoba kunamanye ama families abantwana ayazi isituation yakhe ukuthi ngishiya lesinkwa nje la ngoba ngisibona ngisilahlile la ngiyakhona ama bottle clean akuna next uzosijola lomntwana isinkwa not ngoba e criminal not ngoba but the situation ethi ngilambile or mhlambe ngilambe even nabantwana abasekhaya yilo zinto that as a community as a country okanye as a people we don't address or as a community so qhamuka sithi nje ah kule yandlu leyana abantwana abalaphana okanye abantu abalaphana ngithola kodwa zangisangena ngaphakathi lezabheka situation yakhona njani nezinye zezinto ke yilezo that asizi always address it up until umuntu uhambe uye ejele noma uye ejele zobuya nale stigma sokuba isigebengu. You find yourself say you ohereza ngendleleni you might start by ukuthi be invite ama jita ni ahamba ni aku Highsprake or whatever and in the Highsprake thing you're going to find isbam and this and that and you graduated into a certain crime because you cannot stay there izinto amadulas awahambi ngokufana ngithola qala abantu babeherezile bathola isbam endlini yomlungu babe sithengisa ku e hostel. Imagine Lego was youth nje mawuphethe intshiza sibale hayi mawuphethe intshiza mfana sabe siyohosi ihamba manje uhlala kunama time manje athi intwana mawuphinde uthola futhi uyazi na ukuthi shop up angeke ubhayiziseke uyangithola the system unfortunately now is still carrying on ngoba da manje ngithola ukuthi certain hostels kusase inogo area okayisaziwa njengendaba ukuthi nje kusezizindeni sobugebengu abanye bangenile kwi-crime and was no more turning back abanye baboshwa okanye bathola that ukuthi hey this is not the way you know akufanele wenze izinto ezifana nalezi angiboshwanga kakhulu mase ngiboshwa ngaboshwa kayi 1 kodwa leyo ku 1 kwaba enough sihambile la majitami si 7 sesihlanganise kahle izinto zethu sna yonke hlobo yamanishi lo ngayicabanga 1991 it was on the 15th of July saye Klerksdorp a mine si survey kahle lendawo sayibona okay shop la majita alekari ephatha le mali aqala la bese eya kwi mine ezinye ezi 6 you know so wonke lama payroll qala from la eya leso thini masingayibamba leza bengathi livonke la we plan kahle then imishini yethu yaba mnandi saya laphana safike sayishaya ngebhadi okanye ngenhlanhla yabo asikona ukuhamba nemali ngoba i-shoot out yathatha isikhathi eside then sabaleka sifake ama-box ayi-few emotweni e-getaway sabaleka then endleleni sahluleka sahlukana abanye bangena kwezinye imoto kuma-getaways then yeah then baboshwa abanye I was shot nangama bullet wounds na on my knee on my arm kodwa I was able to ukuthi ngikwazi ukuthi ngibaleke ngene emontweni then we drove off and amajita o2 aboshwa then others aboshwa thereafter mina ngiboshwa nge 7th zika July abanye baboshwa same day then ayacula ka amajita masoboshwe mabona adlala ashaya yalikhuluma iqiniso a case kwakuyase Klerksdorp a minister Fontaine but basithathile beza la e Brixton then you know e Brixton kwayiyona ke esikolekayo ngilejele kahle ngoba angihlala ngakhulu esibedlela it kwaba 2 days bangistish from there I was released back to kuma ngoba kangigadiwe phela exactly esibedlela then ngaba released back to emaphoyiseni and this was used as a torture on its own ngoba ngangayile esibedlela before ngiboshwa I remember this white guy babe ngibamba ingalo yami kanje befake I fine point ball pen this side iziphumela uyangithola bafuna the truth e Brixton there was a office eyayibizwa nge-African Strike Variate Camera uma ungenela lapha noma ungabuzi kwenzakala lo bonje la ibonje lagcwele igazi wabona wena self uthi ne noma kuthiwa ivari iqiniswa ngilazi la uzolukhuluma ungalazi ivari camera ya kunesitulo esi one only one share owethwa lapha olufuka uhlaliswe kuyona kanje ngoba ngihlezi nje kanje ngikubophela
ngikubophela
bek undress bekufake I canvas like in amanzi then mouth ya breathe amanzi yabadonsa bekulahlele nge chalk beyifake on your private part nakuphi beyistart jump nesitulo kanje ya ne uwe wenzeni and yeah and then saboshwa ke 91 ejele sakwetjwa sathola ama death penalty yeah sentenced to death and 42 years sasiwe eSun City for induction inyana then thereafter sasuka saya ePretoria eGallows ngihlale lapho up to 96 edaye eGallows remember ukuthi I death penalty iyabolishwe ngabo it was if I'm not mistaken was June in gay 6 la when they stopped this corporal punishment that day kwakusinda kwami from being hanged I process ke yokugwetjwa intambo kanye yokubulawa angithi ubone mangabe umuntu ese engasekho eseshonile niya nina e Home Affairs niyofuna I death certificate i-death certificate suke seyivaye through sekusuke amaphoyisa aya kulo muntu oshonile afika athatha ama-fingerprint ukuthi bayomkhipha yeah you know leyo nto ke mawugwetshwa intambi yenziwa uphila bayenza uphila kule certificate uyafundela uyangithola ukuthi iyani le you know ukuthi ufile uyazifundela lawo okay sengifile yeah when u feel usaphila ngoba usayo hangwa ngithola and sahlala ke waiting to be hanged and sonke so yi 6 then ngihlale lapha 91 up to 2013 ejail and unfortunately one of my co-accused still in prison manje una 30 years manje in prison okay let me not go there ukuthi baby angazi reason why ngoba manifike emajele niyahlukaniswa kunama gang in prison luckily I was not involved in any of the gangs in prison mina ngakubona ngenaso esizathu I reason yok join I gang point number 1 ngangisejele ngingayo rehabilitate I was in prison ukuthi ngiyobulawa. Okay? I was waiting to be hanged. So, ama gang ukuthi ngijoin I gang cells kwakuzonginceda ngani? Ngoba I was not going to be afraid of being stabbed. Kukho konke lokufa. Whatever ugwaziwe uchokiwe wenzweni kodwa umphumela yini? Ukufa. So ikuphi ukufa ngikubona kungcono ngoba bazonginceda kuloko ukuthi ngizowahengwa. I never saw anyone eyibhoza kimi. So that was my attitude in prison. I remember ngilanga e death row at the dorman ngena nigeza nani ngena nibe 7 e shower. Each and everyone one in shower yakhe. La ngaphandle is a big window ene just nje imbo. Ama disposable razors to shave, the shaving machines ziku kuphevader uphethe a box yabona when you I box lama banana when you turn upside down angathi yabona ukuthi linembobo each and every hole ibhaliwe la ukuthi cell number 10 11 1 2 3 so uma ufike lapha na vele uyasho ukuthi number 10 usho uhlalena e cell number 10 ekunikeze Ushave. And remember, I'm not speaking in a panel, who's on a sand, but okay, Lana and Gagafi corner, then you have to be clean shaved. You were told, Uti and Zagandi, that was going to be like that, you're told. So, Ngahamba and Tella, then Ngashave and Akat. Masang Puma, we are Pumu Malapa, we are Goba, the next, we are getting to your space. So, Lana and Gakandela OV, Amakens, Uguti, Bafluk Pegai Krach. Ukuthi behind this there is a man or kunani ngiyangithola basende somebody ukuthi ephume nami eshaweme lapha na yena uza kanazi ngokugcoba mefike lapha akacela ukugcoba vele fike faka isandla evaseline yami uyagcoba ngiyangithola okay ngambheka wenza one ngabona futhi lokwenza kwakhe lokho ukuthi pho uzothini ngamuntu uzokwenzana ngaya ngithola evaseline ngagcoba why uthe mephakama ngabona hayi mme ngaphakama ngemiyeke manje ayengeke angeke ngisalunga ngamnoka ngiyawazika indawo ngambamba la amen othi yavuka amen ba react akokhala ama whistles pepe then close once kuba na incident enjalo ijele liyavala obviously lavalwa ke ijele then ngingathatha ngaseseleni lami so there was those things you know bangitshela ukuthi hey bazongithola mase siphuma lapha ngoba kwase ku another clear picture ukuthi no amajita abasezonqanyulo yangithola and kwaku another debate intamba ibuya intamba ingabuyi you know but yeah so kwaba yilokho up until siyasuswa death row sisiwe emajele ngokuhlukahlukana anginayo even a scratch se razor up to today during that time wonke umuntu wayese death row kwakwi as he was sentenced to death yes abelungu babe u 33 and we were 300 waiting to be hanged. The treatment angeke ize ifane ayikaze yafana eyomlungu neyomuntu omnyama uyangithola ayikaze yafana neziboshwe ngikhumbula ngelinye ilanga ngiphuma esectionini yami ngiya eschool section ngihamba la. Okay. Mawuhamba, mawunyathela. Iflow and ama threads aya react. Ngathi ngizwa ivoice behind me. Hey, refanele. Wulu obshe. Ngithola. Akufuneki mawungabe uyisibotshe uhamba ukukhale phansi, ufuna uhambe kanje. Ngathi yibona bodwa abanaba step you can't be refangene ehambe kurase phansi ngathi uyangithola akusela akusabonakala ukuthi who's who in the zoom uyangithola and you have to comply you have to ucela uxolo first one man here uyangithola ngangena Africa zingayazi remember phela angethi ngiyazi namanje kodwa kwakushubile and kunabantu ke kubezwe noba ungazobaphendula bekhuluma bethi ijele is more of is like a 5-star hotel. Yazi ke ngifisa ngabe ngevakashi. Eke ngile 5-star hotel eyohlala khona. Ayi weekend iningi. Ayi weekend is too much. Angiyazi 52 steps but I still want to go there. Akekho wabuya kwehla nge 52 steps. Mawuke wehla nge 52 steps akekho umuntu ophilayo owegwetjiwe owehla nge 52 steps wabuye. Is that your last steps that you take usaphila mawufike lapha eGallows? But I still want to go there because I'm writing a book. So ijourney yami ngifuna ukuthi ngize ngifike ku 52 steps engingafikanga kuyona ngisaphila okay, that would be gonna be my last steps ukuthi ngiye khona. Yabo. Yeah, well.